Here's a spot I camped before at nighttime, man. Right up there. A few years back, man. Maybe about 3 years ago. Something like that. But I'm going to see if my tent's still up there. It was up there last year. Yeah. Or 2 years ago. Something like that. Yeah. I think after my second or third night here, I had an encounter, man, with a big cat. Late at night, too, man. But a little ways down the road when I was camping way out in the wild, man, I had a freaking encounter with a bear one time, man, running at me. Which I've had more than one occasion, man. I've had encounters with bears, black bears. All right, here we go. Look at this, man. And it's right on the edge of town too. But yeah. Wait, oh wait. Duh, I gotta turn the fucking camera around, right? Oh, there we go. Look at those mountains, though, man. Woo. Yeah. Let's go see if my tent's still up here. Yeah. Oh yeah, it is. Damn. Like 3 years later, 2 years later, man. Still freaking up here. Unbelievable. Damn. Sleeping bag. I guess somebody took the sleeping bag out of it. Whew. Because I don't think I did that last year, man, when I came here. And I never pollute out in the woods. But I didn't leave the tent behind. But I figured if anybody was ever, I don't know, didn't have a place to stay or something, dude, come up here and, you know. Damn. Still a decent tent, man. It just needs to be cleaned up. Shit. Woo. All right, everybody.